Mother of God.
Yeah, it's Joe. We got a series. I need to go see him.
I think it's a big mistake. With all due respect, I don't hold an ounce of confidence in the paranormal as a field.
No problem at all. I feel the same about shrinks.
You two are going to make a hell of a team.
Can I touch her?
John, what do you see?
I'm not sure.
Joe, take a look at this. 416, Bible verse.
That's the time. 4:16 precisely. He knew that we would arrive at the apartment at exactly 4:16 because he knows everything. You see, it's just like me. He sees things. Only he's better. A whole lot better.
Let's go! Go, go, go!
The whole thing's a trap and we're walking right into it.
You gotta talk to me.
He's way ahead of us. And we're doing exactly what he wants us to do.
He's way beyond me. And I can't stop him. Which begs a more important question. Is he really worth stopping up?
I have wanted to meet you for the longest time. I can't believe we're finally face to face.
Hey, Lisa here with a quick movie fact from The Shining. Now, did you know the number of the spooky room in Stephen King's novel 217 was changed in the film to 237 at the request of the Timberline Lodge in Oregon, which provided the exteriors for the Overlook Hotel, and was worried nobody would want to stay in its actual room 217. I guess it would probably be true. Would you stay in room 217? Now, keep up to date on all the latest trailers and download our Film Is Now app.